me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Woo!
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight. Do you think you can handle that? I'm sorry it's not in the job description. Look, just go down there, okay? Make sure they stop with this shit. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
No, I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind. So, I'm at the medicine wheel.
So, you're near your lookout?
Yeah, sure. So if I'm at this medicine wheel near my tower, where should I go to find the fireworks?
They're to your northwest from there, I think. If you hike north from there, you should find the shale slide I mentioned.
Oh, I'm still at that medicine wheel. I'm not sure where to go.
It's okay. There should be a couple of trails that head north from there. Take the one on the left, the westerly one.
Okay, I think I can figure that out.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here. Anyway, thanks to last summer, we got a bump in Forest Service budget and can actually afford to have you.
This shale slide is steep. How do you expect me to get down this?
I don't remember it being that bad. It's not even named on our topos.
No!
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Hey, there's a tie-off point off here, just a little away from the shale slide.
Oh, you ready to get back on that horse, huh?
Well, I can't go any further, is what I'm saying.
That heads south down to the creek, but you should be able to get to the lake just by continuing west. Without any, you know, mountaineering.
All right.
It's a long summer. You can explore later.
I'm staring at the big outcropping down here, but I'm not quite sure where to look for our pyrotechnicians.
Maybe keep heading west toward the lake.
Wow, there's a big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
Yeah, makes for good camping. There used to be a group of guys who would boulder out there a couple times a year.
What happened to them?
Dunno. Just stopped coming out.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
People are just the worst, aren't they?
They're not great, no. What do you know? People with shitty manners drink shitty beer.
What, you don't like a cold Musquelite on a hot day?
No, I do. But then again, I didn't say my manners were any good. Better than these fucking litter bugs, though, that's for sure. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not the maid. Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
You left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
Drunk pyromaniacs. Fucking great.
Found the fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
Well, their underwear is still strewn all over down here.
Well, it is a particularly warm evening. Not sure I blame them.